Maybe if I was light enough, they would think I was bright enough. Maybe if I was light enough, they would think I was bright enough. Maybe if I was light enough, they would think I was bright enough. Look at here, got your lights up. Mr. Officer, I'm just being who I'm destined. Fuck arresting, I got a question. I ain't got no damn weapon. Why you killers in my presence hounding? Bullet dogging on my brothers and sisters. Pushing hope or pushing dope, you just see niggas and niggas. You see targets for triggers, you see gangsters and bitches. I see pussies with pistols and badges, hitting intentions. If they kill me for that sentence, sorry that you was guilty. I cannot hide the truth, man, when you feel it, you feel it. What? I'm blasting music to escape all this ignorance. Looking at the bus window, seeing all this division, it hit my mind. You either pimp or you pimpin', I hit the crime. These coppers can't catch me slipping. Got a pound of that cocaine in my throat when I'm spittin', and now they tellin' me freeze. Freedom of speech is a bitchin'. Damn. Maybe if I was light enough, they would think I was bright enough. Maybe if I was light enough, they would think I was bright enough.
Demons advertise to us the cost of melanin. I used to be hypnotized into believing that because America loved black culture, maybe they love the people it came from. But I realized something. Black souls are viewed as disposable in the eyes of hatred. Who would have thought that heaven would have so many black angels? It's bittersweet to know that a lot of my brothers and my sisters have wings instead of shackles. We'll fly free. But I got a question. Would it be wrong if sometimes in the realm of my own fear, I silently prayed that the world was flipped on its axis, and for years on end it was no longer black blood that watered flowers, but simply bad karma catching those that deserved it? We're literally worth more than our weight in gold. They want the shining star, but you can't tell the sun to stop rising. We are Earth's and God's. You can't tell us to be quiet. Our voices will be heard. Our cries will be acknowledged. Our black lives will be made to matter. You'll see.